the way I want it to look. Next, I'm going to use this large zip tie, and I have the hat where it's going to be right above Santa's eyebrows, so I want to snug it into place. This is a clear zip tie.